I had worked with Aerostorm Entertainment on some other films prior to Mythica. So I knew the producers of Mythica, Kynan Griffin and Jason Pollard, quite well. And they obviously, you know, since I worked with them, they'd seen me on set and they'd seen me audition for prior roles. And so I heard that they were doing this, you know, new film series called Mythica, and it was like, you know, the biggest thing they had done, and they were really excited about it. It sounded like a great project, and obviously I was interested in it, which I let them know. And so I got a call one day from Jason, and he told me they were going to introduce this new character named Cole in the second film, and he wanted to know if I was interested in playing it. And so, of course, I was very interested, and he told me more about the role, and luckily I didn't have to audition, and that was it. So it was a pretty welcome phone call.